So first we'll tune in the lower temperature range. So first we're going to change our set value. So temperature set value. This is what the thermocouple is reading. It's usually going to be very close to what your cooling water temperature is when it's at ambient.
Those numbers mean what?
So they're all in Celsius. So
the red ones, then the green ones?
The green one's your set value, the red one is what the thermocouple is measuring.
Uh-huh.
So we're not doing any heating yet, but that was to 200.
200.
200. So we give it a set value. Now we're going to press the two outside buttons on here.
At the same time?
At the same time. And we're going to do it again. We're going to do it again. We see AT for auto-tune. Now I'm just going to hold down this button, which is called a scroll key. Hold this down for 3 seconds. Three, release. But it's flashing, I know it's ready. It's in auto-tune mode. So I just turn on the power supply.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm also going to turn on the rotation. For best thermal distribution, I need to hold it, should be rotating.